What's up, guys? Y'all Excited Booster here, and today we are watching Polo G Battle Cry. Now, this is the first Polo G I've ever listened to. I've only listened to, like, the first 15 seconds of it, and I like how it's going off, like, so far. So, let's just get right into the video. All right. By Ryan Lynch.
I know these niggas never been 100, they let that fame switch them. Did all that preaching about being solid, then you change, nigga. I'm from that 1300 block, I'm still the same, nigga. They know how I bleed, so they shut up in my veins, nigga. I look my brother in his eye.
Bro, this dude really got a polo chain. Okay.
I seen the pain in them. Boy, I won't play, I go to war about my gang members. I'll have a shower, he gon' fall once that rain hit him. Addicted to this ecstasy, I like how it feel. It's like I've been popping X ever since I tried to peel. Shit got me through some hard times, I lost my mind for real. A lot of shit happened way too fast, I ain't had time to heal. It was gon' make it on that.
This is like the type of people that I like that. When they do talk about, like, drugs and stuff like that, they know, like, they're telling their experience of why they did it and everything else. And then afterwards, they're like, oh, yeah, I shouldn't have done that or something like that. But in his, like, perspective, he's telling you what's going on and why he did it. You know what I mean? That's the type of artist that I like.
But he died in the field. I was still hanging in the hood before I signed the deal. They just spark shit when it's time to drill. Let's think so reckless, he ride fast when he behind the wheel. My shorties, I keep betting blocks, they gon' slide with the steel. We lost some soldiers in that war, so they been trying to kill. I be dolo with my ice on, I been trying to chill. I know these niggas never been 100, they let that fame switch them. Did all that preaching about being solid, then you change, nigga. I'm from that 1300 block, I'm still. I look my brother in his eyes, I seen the pain in him. Boy, I won't play, I go to war about my gang members. I was in the trenches sliding with them grave diggers. Chopper showers, he gon' fall once that rain hit him. Ain't no playing both sides over here. Please make your mind up and choose. Bitches chillin' and then they sneak this and I think they sorta confused. Please stop running your mouth cause our brothers go missing and niggas get put on the news. You going through it, you losing it, huh? My shorty's eager to tie your screws. Them blickers go off like alarms, but you ain't waking up if you snooze. Niggas be clown, get you in front of your move. My shooters some hell raisers, come through clapping broad. They don't give a fuck about the rules. I played the block, went on them drugs by my lonely. I had to fall up in school, fighting anxiety. So I kept spending my last on all of the drugs I abused. Down on my ass, they ain't give a fuck about me.
Another reference was the drug. He said he was on anxiety, so he spent all his money on some drugs, man, just to, you know, calm himself down. And it's like, you know, it's cool to talk about stuff like that because at the same time, you're getting it off your mind, getting it off your chest. And then when it comes to it, you become stronger and you're not really doing it, you know what I mean?
I felt like I ain't had none to lose. Now I'm on my back, just trying to run up these millies cause I ain't got shit. I know these niggas never been 100, they let that fame switch them. Did all that preaching about being solid deep in my veins, nigga. I look my brother in his eyes, I seen the pain in him. Boy, I won't play, I go to war about my gang members. I was in the trenches sliding with them grave diggers. Chopper showers, he gon' fall once that rain hit him.
That's it for the video. Please assassinate that like button. Comment to the Ninja family, the Ninja clan. Hit that bell notification. That's why you won't miss not one video. I'll see you guys later.
Like a man.
Talk to TV.